Welcome back. This is Digital Dragon with part 2 of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth for the PlayStation 4. So in the last game, we basically went to the first level. Now, I want to play both. I'm going to be playing this game and its sequel for the PlayStation 4 before the end of the year. The reason being is because at the end of the year, a new Digimon game comes out for the systems. It's not a sequel to these, but the controls are the same, and I want to be playing the new Digimon game that. Live or recording it, you're gonna be watching me play it for the first time. So basically, I'm just getting back into the controls of the PlayStation 4 version of this. I had the Nintendo Switch version of them as well, but. Yeah. The main two groups in this one, or the main three groups in this one, are the Eaters, which are the enemies, the Royal Knights, and the Demon Lords. Now, the Demon Lords are post-game DLCs, which I do have. Second. My controller is dying. I have to plug it in somewhere else. Because you're digital in this one, your entire body is made out of data, you can download yourself to the web. Thank you. You'll see those all over the place. Now I'm in Eden. You gotta just find my body parts, basically. And this is where everything... This is the main hub. Allows you to do everything with Digimon. She's from another game that was a Japanese-only game. Unfortunately, it never came to Canada. So, I don't know exactly which game she originated from. Amiri. But there are some... Like, in these games, there's a lot of characters that were in previous games. Calamon. T180. Thank you. as many megas as I can. In the main playthrough, you don't actually need any of these. Taurusmon, Elvamon, Dynasmon, Gessmon, Gallantmon, Omnimon, Eximon, Craniumon, Gankumon. Oh, I already had Craniumon. Leopardmon. Eximon. Second game, some of those do have an evolution. That's why I was looking at Elvamon. Or some of them. Elvamon in particular, because he actually has an Ultra, which is Elvamon Orayuken. Which is a fusion between Elvamon and Orayumon. Courage, Miracles, Destinies. Those are really needed ones. This is the... dungeon. And the Colosseum. Basically, this is a big part of the game. Got a hacking skill. Yeah. Exomon's huge. Like all the Royal Knights are. But the actual Exomon in this game is ginormous. There's no accelerate in this one, which is... This is a really good game. I have, when I got it, just sat here just playing it constantly. So, see? New attacks. Black Aura Blast. Powerful move. Exomon has these two. I'm gonna go with Dragon Impact. Extinction Wave. These are the attacks. Oh, good. Three. Dragon's Roar. Pendragon's Glory. Exomon is, surprise, surprise, based off of King Arthur. Why he's usually depicted as the most powerful one. And then Transcendent Sword. I guess you'll be able to see him, his too. There we go. Elfmon. Let's go with Kentaurusmon. Agumon just needs to show one more. Or did I show the Supreme Cannon? Yes, I already showed the Supreme Cannon, sorry. Shield of the Just. Basically like the anime. Good spell. The anime. And then Lightning Joust. Oh! Odin's Breath. Sleep. Soul Digitize. Don't know why it took forever just to beat that one. So Bifrost, which is crossbow. This was just fun. Alright, let's go. Poltergeist. Breath of the Gods. And Blade of the Dragon King. Now Judgment of the Blades. These ones, every Digimon has a signature move, and the Royal Knights actually have two signature moves. Every single one of them do. And there. Back to looking not like digital. That allows me to use Cranium Mons. Molt's End. Yeah. basically that allows me, it so that no Digimon can come can battle against me. Which at this point, because I already showed you all the attacks for all these, it's I'm just gonna bypass a lot of a lot of them. In the next game, because there's his actual two pre-evolved forms, which is Slayer Dramon and Brick Dramon, are in the sequel, not in this one. That's why you can use him. This one's the hardest one to get. All right, so I'm just gonna leave this here. Save this. Alright, thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. Please hit the notification bell so that you can view all upcoming videos, and thank you and good night.